The themes for tonight's event is building a sustainable peace, and we all know that there is only one place to start, and it is with pain and sadness. The pain and sadness of war that has been going on for far too long. It is now 154 days since the appalling war began,